Unfortunately, smart is right. In the case of an E1 emergency, and this certainly is one, we have to use hover cover.
Hover cover? Of course! Hover cover! It's vital we use hover cover. Gentlemen, it is my unqualified opinion that we cannot do without hover cover. Just one question. What is hover cover?